I'm Zeke Buchanan, and I started my racing career in 1966 at Greenback Speedway. And then my next race was out here at Smoky Mountain Speedway. And then I raced just about all over the Southeast. I don't know exactly how many races I've won, around 200. And I track championship a couple times at Atomic Speedway. And that's just about it. I'm still trying to piddle the race just a little bit. Well, it's a privilege to be in here. I was glad they put me in. And I was put in at Atomic Speedway in 03. And got a bunch of group of good boys here with me. So.
Okay, my name's Fuzzy Orange, and I've been racing since the 50s, but it didn't really count until Bob Martin opened Atomic Speedway. I went to Atomic. I missed four races in the first 2 years he's open, and then I started working there the second year when Dwight Amos went on vacation. After that, I have worked at 8 tracks. I worked at Atomic, Wartburg, Smoky Mountain, Crossville, Bulls Gap, Nashville Raceway, Wartburg, and the Big South Fork. And of course, I worked with NDRA for a while, and my big break came whenever the first time NDRA came to Atomic. They put me up in the flag stand, and I had to qualify more than 150 cars and wore blisters on my hand with the flags. I've done a little bit of everything at the track except announce and run the grader, but I've been around for almost 40 years now.
What's it mean to you to be in the Hall of Fame here at Smoky Mountain?
Why, you can't believe what it means. It's never believed the old country folk like me could do something like that. I sure do appreciate being in the Hall of Fame.
My name's John Griffin. I started working at Atomic about 72, I guess, whenever Bob Martin opened it. I started out in the driving the ambulance and power truck up to Atomic every week. And then after we got out of the ambulance and power truck business, whenever the Ogles bought it, I went on Flagstaff Gate, and I worked for every owner that had Atomic. I worked there for 35 years till it closed. And I've come up here and worked Smoke Mountain for about 10 years. And I went into Hall of Fame 2008.
What does it mean to be in the Hall of Fame here at
Smoky? It feels great. I mean, you know, person, you know, it just feels real good to be in. You know, get to come watch all the races and all.
Elding Ottinger, I started racing with 1958, and I raced till through 1990. I raced the first race here at Smoky Mountain, and run all for probably 15 years at this racetrack. But Then I ran NASCAR the whole circuit in the Lewis Series. Did that for 20 years or more. So anyhow, I've been around quite a while.
What's it mean to be in the Hall of Fame?
Well, it's an honor. Anytime you get something like that, that's you gotta work hard for something like that. You know, and everybody's in there, they deserve it. And but I enjoy doing stuff like that and getting recognized. You know, it was a great honor.
Herman Goddard. When you started racing? I started racing in 1955 at Broadway Speedway, and I raced till I was 55 years of racing. I was 75 years old when I quit. My last race was here at Smoky Mountain, and I run modified most of my life and open wheels, flathead forwards back in the early days, and just had a good life at it. I'm sorry.
What's it mean to be in the Hall of Fame at Smoky Mountain?
Well, it's a big honor. It's a very great honor. I've been very lucky. I'm in three Hall of Fames, in the Knoxville Sports Hall of Fame and a Hall of Fame up in Kentucky, the National Hall of Fame. It's a great honor for me. Race has been great for me. I've enjoyed racing all my life. Had a lot of people help me, and it's just a good honor to know a lot of people in the race factory.
I'm Randy Bethay. I started racing in 1967 at the Tennessee Carolina Speedway at the fairgrounds in Newport, Tennessee. I still don't consider myself quit, but I'm old enough to, just hadn't got around to it yet. I've raced in the Busch Series, or Xfinity Series it's called now, I think. Did that for several years, and just raced all over the country, you know, pretty much with LD a lot, you know, the different places, Charlotte, Daytona, all the super speed, or a lot of the super speedways, not all. And like I said, I don't consider myself quit yet, but we'll see. Oh God, it's great. It's an honor for me to be inducted into the Hall of Fame. I never expected that, but I'm really grateful to be. So it's really good.